Tonight, a Northern Kentucky family is mourning the death of their daughter, killed after falling off a cliff at a popular Lexington overlook. Rescue crews say 22-year-old Katie Stewart fell at least 35 feet from a cliff at Raven Run Nature Sanctuary yesterday afternoon. Firefighters had to rappel down that cliff. It took an hour to get to Stewart. She attended Transylvania University and is from Kenton County. Tonight, her friends are holding a vigil in Lexington.